from a dangerous city to a thriving metropolis. In the 1980s, Medellin was known for drug cartels and violence. But in the 2000s, the city underwent a remarkable transformation. Investment in education and public transportation improved quality of life. Today, Medellin is a cultural hub with innovation and entrepreneurship. The city's journey is a testament to resilience and community spirit.